Long before steroids and multi-million-dollar contracts, there was a truly independent ball club. A bunch of guys who were hopeless dreamers looking for a second chance. In short, the best kind of people.
When we first heard about Bing Russell, there was this buzz about, well, who's Bing Russell?
And he was in the Magnificent Seven, and he's the sheriff from Bonanza.
My dad got killed 126 times, I think it was.
Why would Bing Russell come to Portland?
Bing was out to prove that independent baseball could work.
I think we charged Bing $500 for the franchise.
So we started from scratch. We're gonna have open tryouts. Show us for the fools that we are coming from Hollywood.
You'd expect maybe 40 or 50 people to show up, and I think 300 showed up.
Guys who drove, you know, clear across the country and sacrificed this or sold this just for the chance to come and try out for the team.
I don't care, you know, about the money. I just want to play ball.
There was no press handlers. There was no groomed image. There was just these furry, hairy, funny, great bunch of guys. And the things that happened on the field were absolutely insane.
Organized baseball didn't like Bing, and they did everything they could to make sure Bing didn't win.
You couldn't stand him. They couldn't stand him.
Portland is the greatest baseball city in the world.
We broke attendance records in the entire minor leagues that year.
We really emphasized fun.
The fans loved it.
I've never seen a ball team and fans behave the way they did with the Mavericks.
He created the most successful team in the history of minor league baseball. This is gonna be magic.